Thank you.
Hi there. You're leaving town?
Flight's in an hour. Something up?
You could say that.
Okay, what's going on?
Funny, I was gonna ask you the same thing.
What are you doing with that?
Oh, what, this priceless piece of ancient cultural whatnot. Oops.
Booth gave us a fake egg.
Yeah, I'll admit Booth was my first thought too, but then I asked myself, how well do you really know someone you only met 72 hours ago? And someone whose official credentials came solely via a written interagency communique. So I called up the assistant director of the BAU at Quantico. Really nice lady. She'd never heard of you.
Okay, that's impossible.
Is it?
Yes, it's impossible.
As impossible as a John Hartley with a Swiss bank account that received an $8 million wire transfer from an encrypted third party on the same day the egg was stolen. Quite a coincidence, wouldn't you say, agent?
Correte, correte!
All right, Doss, listen to me. Whatever you think this is, whatever you think I did, I didn't do. Someone's behind this. The bishop, maybe even Booth himself. I'm being set up.
Maybe you are, maybe you're not. But until I figure it out, I'm going to keep you where I can find you. Now, normally I'm not a vindictive person, but, well, I trusted you and you hurt my feelings, so I picked someplace extra special. It's a bit of a black site, kind of the land you process forgot. You're under arrest, Agent Hartley.
Doss, look at me. Look at my eyes. I didn't do this.
I don't believe you.